The D.C. Commission on the Arts and Humanities constantly partners with organizations around the city to bring art to all of the district's residents. In the summer of 2009, the Commission worked with the Mayor's Summer Youth Employment Program to produce the largest mural in the city, as well as with the Metropolitan Police Department for National Night Out at the Arc in the Anacostia section of Washington, D.C.